The next moment to advance is Philippines. Down the wild card spots. Here are the last four of your top 16. Philippines. Philippines. What does it mean to you right now, representing one of the most, as you can tell, enthusiastic nations when it comes to Miss Universe? What does this mean for you?
Well, Steve, it's such an honor. It means the world to me. It means the universe to me, and I can hear the entire Philippines screaming for me all the way from here. I love you, Philippines.
Thank you, Philippines.
I love you guys. I just can't say thank you enough.
Well, I have to say, I was a little nervous. Were you nervous that you may not make it into the last spot of the wild card?
Yes. After they finished calling Asia, I was like, oh my goodness, what is happening right now? But, you know, everything happens for a reason.
Big crowd favorite with the Philippines here tonight. This is very simple, again, a metallic with a little bit of those marabou feather details at the hemline. Curvy, beautiful, just enough skin showing. Really stunning.